Congratulations and welcome to the A. James Clark School of Engineering. We're thrilled to have you as a graduate student at Maryland Applied Graduate Engineering. We look forward to delivering on our promise that you'll leave MAGE ready to impact the grand challenges of the 21st century. Let's go over five quick and easy steps to start your graduate study. 1. Sign up for an admitted student session on the new student guide. Admitted student sessions occur each week with an academic affairs team member. Sign up for the next available session when you can. We'll go over course curriculum, admissions provisions, employment opportunities, tuition, fees and bill payment, housing options, online courses, and more. If you still have questions, be sure to ask them during the Q&A portion. 2. Accept your offer of admission. Follow the link in your offer of admission letter to the decision area of the admissions portal. Then tell us you'll be joining us at MAGE. 3. Activate your directory ID and password. Once you've accepted, you'll see a directory credentials section with an activation code. Use this when you visit the IT Identity Verification page to create your directory ID and password. You'll now have access to UMD resources like the registration system, our advising appointment system, and more. 4. Activate your UMD email account. You'll also be able to set up your umd.edu email. Look for important communication from the university and MAGE in your inbox. 5. Begin the I-20 process, F1 students only. If you'll be studying under an F1 student visa, we also recommend starting the I-20 process now. The International Student and Scholar Services will work with you to submit all the required documents. Once your I-20 is complete, you can move forward with applying for your visa. That's all you need to get started. Before your admitted student session, we encourage you to explore your degree planning sheet, registration resources, and other campus resources, all detailed in the new student guide. And be sure to make a list of any questions you have for the session. We're excited to meet you and look forward to working with you throughout your time at MAGE. Go Terps!